viewers Manipuri Diaspora gi ahoi ngasi pujari ibisina medical line da ahoi gi rehabilitation team haibadi sida yauri bise physiotherapist yaure sida speech therapist yaure adu occupational therapist haiba ngasi ahoi pujari ibisina occupational therapist ahoi gi keno se chomda lebiri ichi se magi mingna Nandinibala Nongmeikapam aduga mahak asi uripok taurangbom lekai degini. Ichi se maze India gi mapanda leiba chahi kunmari sore US ka Canada da. Ado ahan bad ichi da ina lakshani gi bise ichi gi schooling zikrai degi ho 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 rokhi bano.
Nimlaba school degi.
Okay.
Nimlaba School of Imphal. Ado gi hore from kindergarten to the 6th grade book tamme 7th grade book tamme adui matung dai tam first night school tam chale from 9 and 10
okay
adui matung dai Imphal ko samuk tamme another 2 years my 11 and 12 then I passed out 12 and then I applied 1 year to have just less than 1 year and I applied for my BSc in maths aduga computer science tropa adui matung dam I just decided to go pursue for this occupational therapist can also Delhi da
aduga Delhi da sigi course li
course
hi kya
gi 4 and a half
years
yeah 4 and a half I say with internship and everything adu to matung sida I 1 year na singom da mukta bok taram me clinic amada adu matung da am kana da US da cha ne
ichi na occupational therapist the therapy tam bi se kari gi
reason se adukanda koi india da yam awareness le ramda ba kano se koi ki handicap hai tare na to disabled hai tare we I mean that time we said handicap but we you know we don't like the word handicap but we changed it to disabled hai se koi mathan da tau jaba ngam da ba mathan da koi ki angang masa cerebral palsy for example cerebral palsy hai tare aduga stroke na na ba paralysis tar lai ba adegi plus koi fracture na tar ga kano se movement sobungam da me am se koi na adugi treatment se koi na piba so adugi awareness to yam na leram de india se da adugi awareness so just kano tong na ba just we kan pino like plan to have that treatment in india adugi pursue to get na ac mo pa na to la ba se sa
okay times aduga nursing home da so chahi khra
nursing home in india da di nursing home is a clinic ne so I was in the clinic aduga just about 1 year aduga so all kind of treatment I do all kind of from the stroke tege horaga stroke cerebral palsy school system da so leram me matam khra within that 1 year I was in the school system da so kadang thabok taw me disabled angang masa school da leba angang macha chat pangam da ba adegi wangang am da ba adegi brain disabled leba adu me anduga chahi amaro thabok taw me ise
okay
adu matung da just say nam just I just want to expand more experience
okay but why US
US say kaignosa dukan the high demand labor and then in India itself you know we don't have all kind of facilities like that akui for example I na kwai pa kanosa dukan the khan gibse koi disabled gi kanosa awareness like that bagi akui anaba me am se ma pandai thol pangam da ba to they cannot come out of the house to have the independent life and the treatments of bu tangam gi da ba to because we don't have the facilities like a wheelchair that they can travel and the mean pamapama chapangam de just because of the size and the safe and the illness that they have so they cannot travel to ngam da ba adu me am da uraga stay da na akoi ram ka sarak pa akoi yum da su kan ta ram ki system go india da de ma system do like ta mina so I just want to expand that knowledge you know like kamai na moi se easily kamai na kano to hon ga da ge hai se koi accessible hon ga da ge hai ba se adui ta mak ta just I just want to learn more experience adu my khala ga ic india tha do lak ba de
okay adu ichi gi challenges yam thingaram ga ni na khale
being
an Indian woman
yes
adu gi single lamu oi ba
yes
kamai na tackle to ki
in the beginning I was really kano ka hai ta de anxiety you know but I was on the same time I was happy that you know I got a job and then I will be learning you know this
chatrinaida hanpho phangre bo
yes sabak phangre
interview
to gi interview to was just like a koi gi experience kai kai khang ge koi gi work experience na koi gi medical profession me ma'am snack kano interview ro ni ko once a quick medical professional interview lo motor quick feel gi lower ni kamain ka kam kam ba subject tam ge kari kam ba treatment tau ge adui me am do lower da na adui matung da moi namo a quick nursing home gi kano gi moi management system nam low interview se
okay
a quick mai na tau ni quick system dus mai tau moi namo pu tau matung da interview lower da na adui last tam a quick immigration system nam kano moi interview lo ba a quick kano I want hire tau ri mi se
okay
sam interview lo
Because job interviews in India, that was given to the US.
Yeah, in India. Okay. Before I left USA.
Okay.
That was by telephone. So it okay. was by telephone interview. So makano kuye hing da tawon interview kuye moi day time na moi gina office hours sa ana moi hing da tawon interview sa kuye night time da moi gina day time tawon my interview lo gie
okay family ki support ti kamai na
family support being an Indian woman oven na kwa family support am lagi de when I give the interview to kanda aku imana bi me am the way na in being Manipuri machada yam kanna lagi tabni na kwa so I was the only occupational therapist that give the interview aduna I thanda akogi delhi the pump of the interview to bune se adu moina yaning da ko family ni yaning de ai ma pancha ka ma maina safety ness nangi safety ma khan ta ni and then when you get sick you know like how will you manage that you know by yourself adu ba nom sle tra ko gi as a Indian society oina because we have the big supports from the family and labor ina adu ba gi amna kai hai tar yamna insecure over the moida so just because of the reason you know they didn't want me to come adu shwein have ko ngam ne duwa adu gi kano se imana bi already men's am na men's therapist me am the already are the us and labor me am the moina support pb ge ba moda
okay
aku lifestyle ka mine lay adu kam na secure oige workplace na yum ka po kam na secure oige traveling to na kam adu ka ge ta experience me am the imana ba me am already us and labor na pa am na pa or me ba adu moin help to with a family the pursuit of bodo kamai exam chida se India de hena secure we have to say just because of the reason you know my family allowed me to come out of okay. India
okay great adu ga fuzuki ichi gi India de US such a trip gi kharcha am yam se sidi kana no bond
my company sponsor everything they will provide me for the plane ticket and then the salary the job was already there because I already give the interview before I start my visa so once I in USA this the different is I have to have a job to sponsor the visa
right
so once I have the secure job or then I tell them in visa pursuit or kind of this is the company that they will going to hire me then only they will pursue for the visa otherwise they cannot sponsor the visa yeah where she could see my from the tabak tower in high and then only you know I give visa to issue to never qua adu once I chat la kanda job to dum lera so and then moina aina se saka khacha se moina ke ke promise to this that they will they send me my plane tickets from India to Atlanta se and that they will give me the salary because I didn't right away worked for 15 days because I have to have the orientation of lifestyle ma'am
okay
they give ako gi workplace ta kamai orientation me am da du khang badar ka ne moina adu me am da orientation me am da mu pu wasale ma pa mu da kamai na dil da wala ge bank ta kamai na ako gi kano me am da wada ge ako gi salary ga lak pa jo koi everything is like through the kano oveni na ba paper work oveni du gi orientation mu pi da adu nursing home da kamai kamai na dil da wada ge with a colleague and with the administrator adu gi kano ma orientation pi ako professional line gi oba ma orientation ma pi da aduga doit lege the society gi kamai kamai na mina kai khalak pa mina kai khang ba kar khumak pa kar na koi na kai khunga da ge adugi lifestyle ethics samas lai re kwa work ethics ke ma tuma interview peer to orientation peer ani aduga as a society kamai na communicate ta ba da ge kamai na laundry kamai kai da pi kamai su ga da ge loina different ubni na kwa adugi bai orientation so peer da na so because 95 the lakh pin na kwi kwi laundry machine ga sam kan season lakte ba india da ti so those kind of stuff you know we learn orientation me am da tuki demonstration me am are orientation me am da pira matum da okay we are secure and then a kwi driving say the car ubne because we have to drive by driving only so we have to learn the driving a kwi indian driving am left hand the thore da na Indian is na right hand the third na US is na left hand the third kwa
okay.
so I have to relearn and then have the license aku USC license so to we go more or adu ge pe kam me am pi ba tam ni na So I have to apply for the license for the driver license. As driver license, I matung da hayre, koi road ta thoba hayre ha kanda. Then I start driving. Otherwise, it's totally different. Driving say, koi road sense, me amsur oi mag kano tau dune learn tau dune acha laga. You know, it's totally different than India. Tau matung da koi say by traveling, thoba hayre ha kanda. Then everything is easy. Once you know the driver, driving, that is everything is very easy. Driving is a main important way.
Okay.
I mean, especially if you want to have a work in Georgia or in the south of USA, mm-hmm. so you need to have a driver license or your driver experience later. Mm-hmm. But in the north, in New York, New Jersey, you know, in the northern part of USA, mm-hmm. then transportation is very good. You don't have to worry about the transportation.
Okay.
Only thing you have to have a license to the work, that's it. So transportation is very easy. You will be able to survive in Myanmar.
Shine kena bahai bese. Akhoigi mapan lamdana new joini ema lakpada mugi kenona phasana takpiba. Mugi work culture kamaina tawi mugi locals ne kamaina interact tawni adigi survival gi damak ta kari kari darkar hoina some have the driving hair or driving semuina takpiba kena ba shigu ma maya amsa dona be rest assured when you are going to an advanced country hetta khado kado bunate muina hana phasana tambiba haibadan aduga mathang de ichi deina haning bazina ichi gi wakhalon da kamaina khalame India the lady ngai do da ai hu se US sa toro bune
right
India the lady ngai da na kamaina toromba adige US la ngana kamaina oiramba adige khena mo the viewers a kitang hai bi
yes India la ngare kiram me kamaina kamaina se kamaina ai kamaina chatai ba ithan da kamai le de ba ithan da kamaina honorok toi no ka na ga le de na koi macha macha le na koi le ka anda de sum koi iban laundry bok ta khang de ba kwa laundry khona koi de khona tok in laundry da adre machine ngat ne ngone adu mok kitan kiram me bwa kamain ta wole na du gumba akui gi ka hai ta akui lifestyle se kenna ko du khatan kiram me bwa work ke da de koi khang jale da na work de koi experience le re le na we know how to akui gi work kan odo khang bani na adu de ki ru de bwa only thing akui ki user lifestyle se kamain ta rong da ge kamain cha ni kamain ka de le ru de grocery da kamain le du ba adu gumba am kitan anxiety or me bwa in the beginning and once akui na once landed or kan de grocery quiz quiz minus shopping center ga just minus tau de inda de grocery ma da mung chat ma da mung chau tau de one just you just have in one store at the grocery maps no in a pang vegetable to everything akui food akui get ready met food so in pang ne ba de da aduga adu ko inda de sky ne kamai thong cha sum thong ga cha bi system ne na ba kwa adu gum ba maam chuki da me ba kwa kamai thong ga kamai cha do kai de le de ba kam kam thong de kam kam na thok chuk ta te kai de le na So adugi lifestyle do yam easy or me moina ada yoro kanda. So adugumba akugina like pabi matam kadang hana hek yo pagi we need to learn we need to read some system aduga workplace adugu system kadang read the windra ka ni na kwa aduga kadang anxiety or me kwa then you know like maybe you know another 1 or 2 months adugi season once then is everything is very easy than India that's what I find
okay adu easy ke no ze kwegi standard of living se yam no wang e
yes
ko ye advanced country da ai na phangi ba to lo tu ga ko se ki ai gi expenditure se si gi di kamai to ya ko save to bu ngamra
save to bu ngam me it depend on the person to person as I mentioned earlier as well aduga kamai to se ko gi depend on the person to person how we want to live and how we want to expand and expenditure to kamai na to ge have to aduga nang to ge na ta that you have enough to go ngam to send home and then for your living there as well aduga ilaina to ko ngam